This week on stage.
Coming on the heels of the Bean Bounty viral versus.
Wee wee, you see me me?
She see wee wee.
Death in the Arena is a one-on-one sound clash between veteran sound system warriors, Tony Mataron and the Pink Panther. Set for the 4th of July weekend in Florida, Death in the Arena will be carried on multiple social media platforms, taking aim at the same space that the Beanie Bounty versus impressed.
You know what? I'm a quarantine and just set up my new gun them theme. So I'm going to throw a panther overboard.
Mataron, are you me a chat? I run off your mouth of India talk about why? Well, we have a secretary now.
Death in the Arena's promoter is New York-based Chauncey Henry Esquire.
We have secured a 20,000 square foot Live Nation venue in Florida that we are going to retrofit to look like an arena.
The internationally acclaimed On Stage with Winford Williams.
Download our app and be on our stage anywhere, everywhere, always.
So much more than entertainment.